We begin in Iowa City, where two local state senators are on a mission to stop MidAmerican Energy's plan to build a second nuclear power plant in Iowa. Brian Scott explains why they say MidAmerican customers, quote, are at risk.
Tour the state today to warn MidAmerican customers.
Warn them about a bill which could allow Iowa's nuclear program to expand. One these senators say is too costly.
We get all the cost and all the risk while MidAmerican gets the profits guaranteed.
The bill says that MidAmerica would go before the Iowa Utilities Board to consider building a new nuclear reactor in the state. Nothing more. But if approved, Senator Bolcom warns the millions of dollars in upfront costs will be paid by customers, whether the plant ever goes online or not.
I can't tell you any other bill I've seen that the legislature in my 14 years requires a company to do something as risky and controversial as this.
A lot of Iowans agree. A recent poll found 77% of respondents are against the current bill.
We're being asked as Iowa consumers to be the banker to MidAmerica.
What could possibly motivate any Iowa legislator to support this bill?
Opponents even released this full-page ad in today's Des Moines Register, saying the bill sounds like a scam and asking legislators to vote no to nuclear taxes. But MidAmerica stands by this one, saying they're simply exploring the best ways to power the state.
We're just asking for the option to remain on the table, nothing more.
Covering the corridor in Iowa City, Brian Scott, CBS 2 News.
The bill passed the House last year, but it ultimately failed. Now it's up for debate again in the Senate this year. To learn more from both sides of the issue, you can head to our website, kgan.com.